Kirsten, videotaping Eugene. I'm doing a foley.
Hi, my name is Eugene. I'm your nurse today. Would you verify your full name and date of birth, please? Explain the whole procedure to the patient. Gather all the supplies. Perform hand hygiene. Apply gloves. Paper towel on the floor and graduated cylinder and alcohol swabs. Make sure the spigot never touches the graduated cylinder during the whole procedure. Empty the whole bag. From the top to the bottom, then pull this back. And then cover with the barrier, paper towel, and using one glove technique, take it to the bathroom and place the graduated cylinder on the barrier. Measure the urinary output at the eye level. And this part. And then dump it in the toilet. And then rinse with the water. Rinse the graduated cylinder with the water. And make sure we don't rinse this under the running water in the sink. We use the Dixie cup or the pull down of back of the toilet to rinse. And we dry off with the paper towel. Place this to a proper, appropriate place. Remove gloves, perform hand hygiene, and then we go back to the patient's room, gather all the trash, so dispose of all the garbage, and then perform hand hygiene documentation.